Karan Johar's Student of the Year had starred Siddharth Malhotra, Varun Dhawan and Alia Bhatt. Now Karan Johar is already making preparations for Student of the Year 2, and guess what? The blue-eyed boy of Bollywood, Tiger Shroff, is being cast in it. It's official, and Kejo himself tweeted that Student of the Year 2 is very much on track with Tiger Shroff as its star, and Puneet Malhotra will be directing it. Karan Johar tweeted, "It's official, directed by Puneet Malhotra, Student of the Year 2, SOTY 2, with Tiger Shroff." It may be recalled that Tiger had earlier revealed about how surprised he was when Kejo had called him for a screen test. However, Tiger seems to be the perfect choice. What say fans? There is still a lot of speculations about who will be cast opposite Tiger Shroff. It was earlier anticipated that Student of the Year 2 will mark the debut of Shahid Kapoor's brother Ishan and Saif Ali Khan's daughter Sara. It was really overwhelming when the original cast of Student of the Year congratulated Tiger Shroff on Twitter. Siddharth Malhotra tweeted, "Sounds exciting. Karan Johar, can't wait to watch it. Best of luck, Puneet Malhotra and Tiger Shroff." Hashtag Student of the Year 2 sounds great. Best of luck, Puneet and Tiger Shroff. I'm sure you will graduate with flying colors, wrote Varun Dhawan. Alia Bhatt tweeted, "Yay, I wonder who the lovely girl is. Either way, no one better than Tiger Shroff to take the franchisee forward." Thus, there's a lot of excitement already knowing that Tiger Shroff will be cast in it. This is SKD for Nargis News.